Welcome back. My name is Eric with Astrophotography at Bordo 5. And as the nights have gotten longer, I've enjoyed being able to get outside with my telescope and get some more astrophotography images. And with a bright waxing gibbous moon, I decided to use my brand new ZWO Duo-Band Filter. So what is a filter? A filter is like sunglasses, but for your telescope, and they're specifically engineered to allow only certain bandwidths of light through. A dual band filter filters two bands of light. They're best for emissions nebula and a light polluted sky location, or where the moon is particularly bright in the night sky. They work great with one-shot color cameras, such as my ZWO 183 cooled camera. The ZWO dual band filter passes light in the visible spectrum in the wavelengths of hydrogen alpha and O3 through to your camera. I wanted to image something in the night sky that was maybe just a little bit creepy looking since Halloween is nearly here. So I picked the Cocoon Nebula in the constellation Cygnus. It's located about 2,500 light years away. This nebula is both an emissions nebula and a reflection nebula. An emissions nebula is where one or more hot stars are ionizing the gas in the nebula, giving off light. A reflections nebula is where stars nearby are illuminating the nebula's gas, reflecting light into space. In addition to this nebula, we can also see a dark nebula known as Barnard 168. It is the dark lane that surrounds the Cocoon Nebula and forms a trail upward in my image. Dark nebulas are absorption nebulas, where the interstellar dust obscures and absorbs light in these cold molecular clouds. I hope to get more of these in the future. If you like learning more about astronomy or astrophotography, please give me the thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. Until next time, clear skies.